the News 8 Storm Team forecast with meteorologist Matt Moore.
Good morning and happy Sunday. You're looking live in Lancaster, and you might be open up your windows here, looking outside in Lancaster, saying, hey, it's gray and gloomy, much like what we saw yesterday. Well, this is an isolated pocket of the low-level cloudiness, and it's not going to be hanging around for too much longer. In fact, over the next couple of hours, should be seeing the sunshine peek out, and it is going to be a hot one. Already starting off on a pretty mild note here in Lancaster, 72 degrees already. That dew point, though, it's been coming up since yesterday. It's at 70 now. Anytime you can see those dew point values in and around the 70 degree mark or higher, yeah, that's the really sticky, really tropical feeling air mass, and we are definitely in it today. Humidity in at around 93%. That's causing some patchy areas of fog this morning as well. Temperatures region-wide in the low to mid 70s for everybody. You can see that a lot of 72s and 73, 74 right now in Harrisburg. 75 is looks like to be our warm spot this morning there in Carlisle. But we're also talking about the dew points, and a dew point is basically just a measure of how much moisture is in the atmosphere. And like I said, anytime you get into the 70s, that's that really humid air mass. But we're actually in almost the mid-70s in some locations, particularly around Lebanon and Coatesville. Oh, that's just the awful tropical putrid air mass, and we're going to be sticking around in that at least for the next several days in a row. In fact, by the time we go into the second half of the week, the humidity could increase even more, and temperatures are going to be increasing as well. I'll let you know how warm it'll get in a second, but right now let's look at super Doppler 8. Not a whole lot going on right now. We did have a little batch of showers that moved through Adams County up into Cumberland and Perry County earlier this morning. That has since basically fallen apart as high pressure is starting to build in. So the News 8 Storm Team forecast for today, expect a mixture of clouds and sunshine. It'll be another one of those hazy days, hot and muggy as well. A stray afternoon storm cannot be ruled out, but those high temperatures today will get up near 90 degrees. And with those dew points in the 70s, it's going to be feeling like the mid to upper 90s today. Tonight, partly cloudy, humid and mild, with the chance for some patchy areas of fog redeveloping, lows around the low to mid 70s tonight. And then for tomorrow, partly cloudy skies, hazy, hot and humid. There's those three H's, a stray afternoon storm possible, and temperatures even warmer than what we will see today in the low to mid 90s. And again, those dew point values up in the 70s. Now, officially yesterday, we reached a high of 84 degrees, just a couple of degrees shy of the average for this time of the year at Harrisburg International Airport. And we did pick up 0.07 of an inch of rain with some of those showers that moved through yesterday morning. But yesterday afternoon actually turned out to be pretty nice, especially through the evening hours. Pretty comfortable out there. That's going to end, though, as we go through time. We're going to be seeing the humidity, the heat increase. It's just going to be kind of miserable to be outside. But right now, no precipitation, no, pretty quiet here on Super Doppler 8. And as we zoom out, same story region-wide. In fact, high pressure really starting to build in here, and that's going to continue throughout the rest of today. See that high pressure? It slides in, so all the clouds that we did see, they pretty much go away, with the exception of a couple of showers and storms that pop up later this afternoon. As we go into tomorrow, this high pressure slides to our west, so tomorrow morning, starting off on a dry note, and then maybe some showers and storms firing up here due to the daytime heating, but it is certainly going to stay hot and stay muggy all the way through Tuesday into Tuesday afternoon, with the chance of some of those afternoon showers and storms popping up once again. So temperatures starting off in the 90s today and then increasing to the mid-90s by Wednesday. Hot and humid is the weather story for the next 7 days, with the chance of storms as we go into next weekend. But Pete, 7 days in a row, 7 days in a row in the 90s.
Ick.
Yeah, awful.
That's terrible. Ick. You're meaning I shouldn't go on a run today? One of those days where I'm like,
I think you need a portable air conditioner today.
Probably a good idea. Yeah. All right, thank you, Matt.